Let us know if Dave or you, whenever.
Sorry,
I've got some like channels here.
You know you throw them all off for bringing dogs.
Join a battle or reduce team anyway.
Yes. And set up a big old fiery line.
Is that what we just bought? Yeah, you could run one of the tier ones up the rut that's the line between 2 and 3. Slow and cover. If you get far enough forward, you have to see the target. That's what you're having to do. I'd like IS3's going up and over. Rumpus in the back over on the west side. Stay there. No occupy movement going on.
Just let him know we're there.
I'd like
to see that. You got some fun.
Everybody knows where they are. The scouts on the one line, what are you doing over there? Because I'm about to pull those drums out and back over. That is the counter balance. So I'm sure I got it.
Pass this
room.
Top
shot
at
all the time.
Yeah. Rumbas, I'll let you deal with those guys over there before you come in.
I got
some kills. Splash, blind one. Rumbus, you get these forward, and they're going to engage. Wow, that's
awesome. Back
in the game. No, 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 no. In the back or in the middle? Yeah. It's,
yeah.
Not in the middle.
No. He's heading down now.
That's gonna kill him, like,
two rounds.
Priority.
I'm gonna get a phone call.
that?
No, I got
it. Oh, the very one through which you're playing me.
Yeah.
Not good.
Well, no.
Everybody ready up the tank, they want to use that. I mean, this is stuff in the back. He actually takes the time to reach out to just about every new member. He platoons with them. He's kind of one of our mentors, our main mentors. And we appreciate his help in that very much. Let's see, other folks of note. Anybody want to introduce themselves?
Well, I'm Chadalak 0973.
There you go. He's a recent member in the clan. I think you joined, what, couple months back, is that about right?
Yeah, it's been a couple months. Been having a good time running with everybody. Really good clan. I like everybody and having a good time.
What's the who will we be calling?
I'm gonna call, I think, just for starters here. As you can tell, I'm not all that great at shot calling. It's a basic idea. The guys may have Top Decker do a little bit of that also, as he's able. Gil will be on later. He may use a shot on. soon as Captain O gets on, I know he wants to do some shot calling, so I suppose all these people who want to shirk that responsibility. But he's going to start out being me, I guess.
Hey, wake up.
Well,
all right,
well, I guess
so.
Why don't we
get started with the thing?
I'll be
jumping in, and then we'll
have a
conversation going.
And
you ask
some
more questions. I think right now we're about 7 points over.
Yes, I'm about to address that. I'm not sure how to do that. Oh, yeah, we need somebody to hop in this one, and I would say that.
Daddy, I can grab
yes.
it if you want.
JB, you mind doing that?
Yeah. Yep, no problem.
All right, let me switch to jump into battle, and let's get rolling.
Sweet. Say the word, battle up.
Go ahead, whenever you're
ready. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Do you want me to jump into tier one? I am S1.
Yeah, you missed your, 3K battles, man, MS1. Oh, you got good shit, bro.
He's
amazing. Yep.
I looked at higher tier tanks, dude.
Somebody with 70 battles called me new today. I thought that's a new high and low.
Well, you're saying that you got the
same thing. Oh, okay. Well, that's different.
Oh, I was going to ask a question, but we'll jump into battle. So let's
ask a question.
Well, I don't want to step over your calling, so I'll let's see.
Is that answer it? They said you asked your question.
Well, good luck and have fun, everybody.
Let's see. I'd like some hard-headed individuals. One, at least.
Do we have like a T32
at all? No.
Sure, why not?
Lit. About it. No. Can you go to the top? Anybody?
You know, you could just
I can't use the island.
See if they
can't
break
burst
any
through.
Of their tank stuff.
We can't burst
through
the
artillery.
Where
do
you
want
the
last
burst through?
Skate can burst through. Can't you burst through on there?
He's going somewhere.
IS3. Head up the material guys.
Alright, cool.
I would like to get that 5100 over behind a rock on that one line. So, Vingmon.
Sergeant.
Run. Get behind that K rock in the corner, K1.
Where do you want the tripwires?
Get on at least one run by, like push towards the one line, say back up three, one, over there.
Alright, I'll go.
Nice shot.
You're gonna go get there?
Without being seen.
No, go ahead, you keep going.
He's being as you do so. And tier ones both ways to scout. Thank you. Who was supposed to go up the middle and failed miserably? Oh, that was Gage. Okay, who's...
Gotcha.
Can you, get some eyes on the island? I'm gonna try to come over there. Oh, wow.
Yeah, Homer.
So Tiger. IS3, IS6s, if you guys could get in columns behind that hill that is at D8, get ready to attack up and around. That'd be awesome. So a little further forward from where you are. But wow, spot on the back line. Nice work, Skate. Send the paint. I'm about to. I think I just hit him on the run.
Oh!
Game short. That version, you guys should be able to eat it for lunch. I'm not going to remember.
Oh!
I already got eyes on us here.
Yeah, that's why I was hoping you guys were on that hill over there. Or are you talking about us from the one? Yeah, I use the hills there. Yeah.
There is, but somebody had us.
IS3's tracked.
IS3's tracked indeed, I know. I tried to work on that 59 in the center because I don't want these guys to
move.
Try to hit this guy. Next. can also get up in the houses once it's clear to move further north, but let's try to retreat you guys softer. That I want you guys to guide by our
boom.
Boom.
There's
an
boom.
One more shot for that 59. Then let's get rid of this IS-3 in the center. That's their main set of eye.
Hey, we got a heavy push down in the bottom left.
I see. Okay. The Rumba at the flag, we need to get ready to receive this push. And I may pull some other guys down to do the same thing.
You want me to take my IS-6 back?
Yeah, why don't you do that? I'll take you for sure. Get in there. 85, real?
Oh, man, I'm getting,
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, I just double left to the north.
Yeah, start to...
Man down.
Start a good push, IS-3s. Get up and around up there while we try to defend against these guys.
It's the bunker.
So you guys on the D line, get going, push it north and across. Escape, you can spot that guy.
Okay.
Good job, though. Alright, I just need to get ready to come back to this. I thought they were going to go home. Look at this. Really want to push back. So, are they back face?
This is another
ice cream. Whatever.
I'm gonna shoot that house down.
Alright, we're going up there, flying.
I can hit him with the 112 now.
Dang, I'm about to send a shot.
Oh. IS-3, is everybody on the 9 line? Get south. We need south. Just the back of the base and we'll kill what's left of the down. Alright, 112's a one shot, guys. Great. All the round up. Thanks for keeping eyes up north of the MS-1. Appreciate that. Everybody else, come on now. Keep going. These guys get gold for playing or winning?
Nothing to pick on.
We just beat everyone. It's not going to be any fun. No one gets to go.
Nice.
I don't have a line on it.
Bunt, you have your repair kit?
No, I already used it and they got me. Then they already got me. They interacted me twice.
So that is it for their force that pushed the south. I'm moving around.
I can go in on the island and take them on directly if you want.
I'm going to go try to spot their arty.
I'm actually willing to push that 5100 across so he can die soon. whoever's in the MS-1, you're sneaky. I like you.
It's Chad.
Continue.
Did that already kill Chad?
Hey, sneaky!
They're firing at him there.
Really?
But Chad, how about you get some help there, buddy?
Oh, they got me!
Oh, nice. There's the T-28. I'll send it around.
Yep.
I'm gonna send it around. He'll rue the day.
129, nice shot.
Oh, this might not hit, but man, if it does. Contact! Yeah.
He's not happy.
Yeah. So let's see, he had 721 before. Let's see what he gets next time he's lit.
Yeah, I think Skate's got the center tied down. So IS-3s, if you guys want to push up and around the 90 line across the bridge at that T-28, that'd be great. We can just finish this off. I don't expect any more to come from the west across the bottom.
Oh, there's one
big.
There's 100.
Yeah, there's
100.
Would you prefer me bringing
I think Skate and I may knock him out because I got a shot on him now. Oh,
exactly.
Yeah, he was sticking out. Now he's not. Next time he pokes out, I'm going to nail him. Oh, come on, buddy. Just stay poked out. Come on. You know what? I can move all the way down south. Nail him.
Arden just fired.
Oh, good. So, definitely got 3 seconds. Move south.
I'm coming up on you that other ice and threes.
I'm pushing all the way back down south. So I don't want you to expose yourself to fire. Scout would be great. I don't think you can win a one-on-one with him.
Oh, he missed.
Nice. Oh, well, you can.
Yeah, but he also has an autoloader. He can't miss on you.
We'll say he's got about 5 more shots.
What's up there, like camper?
You got him now.
What's up there?
Get him, Skate. Get him.
Get him. Oh, I sick. Somebody messaged me.
You got your tent fixed or what?
Get Skate to talk.
Oh, I kind of snaked that out.
Okay. Alright, you spot that T100 at camp now.
Can't leave here. Otherwise,
oh, nice work, buddy.
Nice takeout.
He steadied the way.
Get the prototype for
a pop-in. IS-3s. You can push on that T-28, and then I'd like to get Skate Kataka on, but he's not going to be able to go do it on his own. Somebody's got to spot him first.
By the way, Skate, what on you is stuck?
Probably nothing. Oh, his turret is.
Ah, there we go.
Oh, no, this thing
can
is
I go totally this way, yeah. Or, I guess that's yeah, never mind.
Man, imagine what you'd be doing if you were upgrading right now.
Yeah.
If you don't have the little things on the back of your turret.
That's true. Okay,
move there. I'll send a love package. Oh, he's in a ditch. Oh, nice shot, buddy.
Alright, okay, we gotta get you the arty now.
Yep.
No, just kill him.
Care about Skate. Everyone just push
the arty. No, just find him. Let's Skate out the top gun. I think it's an easy top gun for Skate. Really?
I'm pretty sure you did.
Just positive I have one. So, just spot that arty. Don't shoot it.
Well, I guess we'll find out.
And Skake's coming in for the kill.
Be a good test.
Skake's coming in for the kill. Alright.
Found him.
Oh, this is the side of the
dude. Hypnotic? Oh, yeah. Way to take a hit, bro. Don't ram it. Alright. One down. I think he's gonna take him 2 more shots to kill it. Boom. Nice, buddy. Here he goes. 6 kills. You get a man's gig.
Ah. Good job.
Nice shooting, go.
Right.
I'm wondering why you're not killing him. Why am I still alive?
Everybody ready up. I'm going to swap some, I'm going to swap the
IS-3
for 32.
Yeah,
so who's got a prototype?
Do you see Snowflake Token on your screen, Skeggy?
No.
Over my IS-6. He was right.
I thought you could get it in the tank companies. That's bizarre. Everybody ready up?
I swear, I thought I was right. You guys are confusing me. I was so worried I was wrong.
Yeah, I could swear that I had one from that.
You're wrong, dude, so.
Yeah.
Maybe it's team battles.
Addy.
Yes.
Proto or IS-6?
Is this Snow asking? Yeah. Go with your Proto.
Okay.
I'm going to swap an IS-3 for...
Hey, Addy, can you invite me again?
Yeah, I'll send a clan wide invite. Just user disconnected from your channel. Clan wide invite. Hey, Hypnotic Q, do you you guys have an issue with us bringing in somebody who's not a member of our clan, but is a former member, very close friend, and guys, we just love to have him around.
Hey guys, can you pray?
Or does that break the spirit of it? Say it.
Bunker one.
Oh, yeah, I'll drag him.
The one is up to Bobby, apparently. Yeah, we are having some issues with
the podcast. You are welcome. Audio's in there.
Sounds like it's been more reliable.
Yeah, it seems to be. Yeah, I think that's the thing. It's here about my life. Check out some of the group videos for anybody.
Who's enjoying your channel?
I don't know. Yeah, Chess is coming. Whether he plays Westrock or Chess is up to him. I personally don't mind having a synth guy on the team, but if it's not in the spotlight, I don't want to mess with that. So, Jay. Well, you know, Jay, you're coming in, bro. What do you want to drive? Jay. James not in?
Don't look like it.
That's just right.
Rusty just came in.
Hey Rusty, how's your computer?
Is that James?
Yeah?
No, I mean, in here. Or the regular?
No, he's having trouble with this.
Oh, okay. He's having trouble, I don't know. Okay. Let me do substitute. Skate, are you still in as a scout for? Okay. I'd like to pop in at 2:32 or 2 in place. I'd like to have another 5100 for anybody that might have one who's on the waiting list for that sucker up. I should be in the back. No. What happened? Step down. Can we drive mine? Oh, that's better.
Pretty good. We have to. Yeah,
I got it. Right.
Pick
up its sledge. Yes. Yeah, anybody running at tier 1 now, you'd rather be running at tier 8, or are you guys good where you're at? You did a great job for us.
I'm good where I'm at.
Chatty?
Chad paid gold for that tank yesterday, so he likes running it.
Okay.
I actually enjoy the T1s and tier 1s in these battles.
Yeah, it's impressive what they can do for you. Still with the television.
Yeah, really the only tier 8s I have are premium tanks.
Hip, what do you have in tier 1?
T-34.
No, hip. Cover up or spread it out and turn around. T-1 or off?
Ready?
Yes. Hey,
guys. We're still having issues with getting that all set up, so is it possible for you guys do over next week?
Oh, sure.
I'm really sorry about this. Apparently there was a pain in
the ear. Like, call the whole thing off or do it again? You want us to call the whole thing off or do overs? Oh, yeah. Definitely we could be
the one
that's going to be.
We've only got 45 minutes, so I feel like we'd have to really give you guys your 2 hours of fame here, so I really want to make sure you guys get that.
Well, we can go longer once you get working. I don't mind that either.
Yeah.
Well, either way.
I don't want to make you guys sit around for 5 minutes and say, it's not going to work.
Hey, we're having fun playing battles.
Don't worry about us.
We'll do. Yeah, sure. I mean, we'll awesome. Yeah,
usually around like 400.
Let's go ahead and schedule doing it again. That'd be awesome. Yes. Let's go ahead and plan to do it again. Okay. Same time next week or
same time. Wednesday.
Okay. You guys have any interest in hanging out and playing still tonight?
Yeah, for now, let's do it.
Because you know we're streaming somewhere. Awesome. I think we're at our 93 points. Some more swapping around for the next battle. I don't have a problem with the lineup. Yeah, let's get Thanos to play time for sure. You want to swap with him? Alright. Thanos,
maybe next time
you're in, brother.
Has played, not ready yet, but haven't played ready for something first, so you get him in.
Yeah, I try to start with notebooks or something. Now that we're not going to go, now that we're going to go at it for 50 hours on the stream. Hopefully, you know, Jake can get on. He might have played the game. You guys ready to roll?
Yep.
Somebody could, was that Tony now? Okay.
User joined your channel.
The company.
Oh, there he is. There's
Flamino. Hello, user.
We'll get you in next battle. We're gonna run one real quick. All right, here we go.
Apparently, Skake's gonna kill TK Thanos.
Thanos might deserve it. I don't know how things are going.
Flamino could have Nippon spot.
Does this work?
Does what work? We hear you.
Yep.
Okay.
No, it doesn't work at all.
I'm using my father's laptop.
What's deep to do?
I
call it.
Hey. Who's calling?
Sorry, let's have Big Llama Eyes 3 go from the good old Day 1 corner area. Stay safe up on the hills on our side. I'm gonna step the air to get up probably over on the 0-1 corner.
I'll get somebody and cover you.
5100?
5100 deck. You wanna go for the bump up a charge across the center and maybe get up under their the building? Or what do you wanna do?
Alright.
You're going the wrong direction.
Why are all of our
I'm not seeing commit there.
Sorry, I thought I
was
going.
IS3 is this
corner. Yeah, IS3 going that way. Yeah, get up on top of that hill over there.
Yeah, I'm already headed over there.
And Roomba's in T28. Why don't you guys snipe from the top of the ridge till we get to a better target?
Oh,
man,
what is your
can't do what I want you to do unless you want to hop up that middle island area on the back side of it.
Yeah.
Go up, JB.
Sorry,
man, you guys are slow. Come on.
Oh,
I think it might be too late.
I'm waiting for you guys to catch up.
It's over. Never mind. Tier 1s are dead.
I don't want to go up there by myself.
GG.
Not buying.
Well, we found their left side push.
Yeah. Such
I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, let's do this one. Teddy, where'd you want 5100s?
Hundreds.
Yeah, I'm in the game.
Sit tight for a second. Yeah, I guess get on the back of that hill, the central hill, FG67 hill. See there, 5100. Key of the
526 health left.
You gonna follow a shot though?
Yeah, go for it. Why don't you guys be battle buddies? IS3 is still pushing across. That looks good. Move that meta to the Sakari. Keys aren't working for some reason, so it's this really bad.
Man, all this subpar equipment you guys have to be forced to use.
Yeah, I'm coming down.
Nah. I can't use it. But I'm gonna try to hit that 60. Disappear.
5100 popping out somewhere. I don't see if you bounce a shot.
You guys spot that 69 again? I would dearly love to send him love notes and kisses in the form of 1-5 shots. Smack. 36, really?
Nice damage, man.
Yeah, I missed you.
Already used brush attack.
I could use some help on.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Pretty sure we
can send some shells in your corner. Okay.
User joined your channel. Out.
I see it's quite
we
a mess
push
up there.
Him, pressure on him.
This guy needs to go.
Watch out for that 69
I'm sending around. Nippon, get away from him. I'm going to drop a round on him. Back away. Back away. Here it comes. Oh.
Nice.
I got reloaded right before.
Problem. Let's work on this Tiger 2KV4 situation. I got a round for the
There's
Tiger
somebody.
2. I'll be loading it.
Tiger's depression. He's really got the angle on us.
Yep. I think I can hit this Tiger 2 if he moves up to take any shot whatsoever. Maybe this KV4 for sure. On the way. On the way. On the way. Smack. 104. Look at that. I can't hit anybody hard.
Whoa.
Keep playing it safe there, Ice 3.
I haven't fired yet.
Alright, I'm reloading.
Use the sacrificial example of Mr. Dave. Hit the high road and got wasted. 5 seconds.
100.
And I got a round for the KV4 Tiger 2 situation. On the way. Oh, I'm missing both.
Oh my god.
I got one.
I'm lagging like crazy.
Who's lagging?
I'm tanking. Alright, that was my bad.
Who's lagging? Lagging will not be tolerated.
Both of us in the studio, we're going to be switching back to our regular computers after this right now.
Yeah, well, what are they giving you to do this with, man? That's just sad.
Apparently a cardboard box today. I don't know.
A cardboard box?
Yeah, they gave us a cardboard box and a rope.
I hit something. Yes.
Tiger 2 round going. Come on, hit him. Oh.
Oh, thank you.
Ice-3, sit tight. Don't push in trade shots because I think they're going to eat enough already rounds and shots.
Okay.
Oh,
T-28 coming across.
Yeah, T-28. You guys in 5100 should be able to one-clip it together.
Yeah, we just lost 5100 dead.
Just lost what? Decker?
Decker
got dead? Oh.
Fling ran out.
Oh, you make me sad.
Rumbus
on the hill. Play it safe. Let them come to you and then just take them to you. Tiger 2, I should have shot on. Be tracking them.
Awesome. Is track.
Ah, move again. I think it's KV4. I'm sending it. Ah, they splashed me. Both of those guys should be able to do it one round. 20 seconds for me.
Somebody's gonna win some gold.
You think these guys are gonna win? I think they're on their heels, bro. As soon as I land one of these rounds, 4 seconds. I can't even force them.
No, hell's not gonna be in there, no.
Boom. Oh, come on. It went long. There's a 152 Rumbus. Keep an eye out for him, and when he pops up, make a bait. I'm almost loaded for the Tiger 2 next time he meets him on a Sunday in advance. I'm loaded. You can entice him to move up a little, that'd be awesome. And I want to send that round away. A little bit of an invitation. He wants to. He wants to walk right into the arty round. I know. Feel it.
Oh!
Oh, okay. You can just take this.
I'm lit.
And Now he should be a 1-2 shot. Those guys stay close together next time they pop up. I'm not able to get both in one. Bombardier on the way. Can you win a Bombardier?
There's an IS-3 trying to flank it.
There's one trying to come around the back.
Yeah, right
okay,
here.
One of the Rumbas, could you, one of the Rumbas, peel away and give back cover to our left. Sent around, that better hit. Thank you. Okay, KV4 T29. Yeah, one Rumba stay, and see if you can pin down that coming across the center. One guy we need to get on top of this one that's flying us.
Yeah, he's coming right up the hill.
And he just needs one love tap and he should be dead. I may give it to him, but I mean, I hit. Good shot. That was close. The most useful, useful message in all of war. That was close. Ooh.
Ouch. So what the?
I'm going to get rid of him.
I accused him in the back.
Holy crap.
It's say one that I gave you before. Nine die? Good.
Yeah, I killed.
I'm gonna blind shot.
Both of you and I are searching back to our desk
here,
so.
Okay. So there's one, two nearby. I'm gonna try to run back to see if we can. Panos, keep an eye on him.
Disconnected from your channel. That's the sled. Face up.
Panos, you can keep an eye out for what they're doing.
Alright.
Spotted by me. Killed, but just.
What?
Mortal words, engage. What? Okay. Skake, you think he's got a spot, what's left, KDP4 up there?
He's got an ISU in this.
Panther 2 up on the ridge.
Up. Spot him, I got an African. And by spot, I mean spot, not trade shots, because I don't want you to die. You got a T28 up top.
Maybe four is going back.
I don't have a mark for it. Okay. Four's going back?
Yeah,
that's good. Had enough, huh?
Nice
work.
Blind shot. Good job.
Who should you,
Already.
So bad. One, two, back up and around. The wolf on top of the wolf. Mass fighting starts in Hardy.
Who hit him for 200?
Not yeah. I came short.
Skate. I think it was Skate.
Skate kills everybody. That's the
point. Yeah, he's rapping.
Ah, rapping. It's turn.
Skate or RD scout.
We got the. Oh, there's one.
Somebody
shooting at me.
Oh, no, not my Skate. You killed my Skate. Yeah, oops, be safe. But in my eyes. I'd hit that. My round landed way like 2.5 times smaller than my regular short. Unbelievable.
That makes sense. 320, 315.
Well, I don't want to draw it, so let's let him get
some
gold.
Just spot from right here.
Yeah, get some spots. I'd like him to get their gold, I'm willing to push forward, but I'm going to hit him right now.
I'm lit.
I can hit this long. I got it.
Just got it.
Nice.
Go ahead and, I'd start actively engaging. I don't want to have a draw where these guys don't get anything. If you back up, Thanos, I got a shot on this one. If he comes up, only if he comes up.
You'd think that he'd be bummed up, for the gold.
Yeah, I don't know what that's about. Maybe they're going for, in the bank, and we're going to stay with what we got. I'm going to send a blind shot for that Panther.
2 minutes before they're going to draw. They're kind of careful.
Yeah, you know what? If they're not willing to push for this, I don't want to hand them a win when we could just... Nice, bro!
Oh,
I don't want to hand them a win if they didn't earn it. And frankly, if they're not pushing, they didn't earn it. So let's...
they tried to hit Panos.
Or, you know what? We can maybe... this. I'm going to get off to the side to get shots on some of these things.
They're trying to kill me.
They're trying, you think?
How about that?
There's the Panther, too.
Technically, even if the Rumbas die, attrition can outrun them and they can't cap in time.
Yep.
Yeah.
Panther 2, I got no shot, but I'm about to have one.
50 to 100 on the side. Addy.
I see it. Wrong way.
What happened to a shot?
Yeah, sorry. I'm going to blow the truck out in the ground.
Nice.
Oh, you got him?
Blitz. Yeah, man, you guys go. Blitz.
I'm going to make an end run around all this. See if I can spot it and let you guys keep sniping it down. I don't know what I got ammo-wise. Five rounds of, clap. Let's see if I can get this Panther killed. I disappeared.
Honestly, if I were on their team, I'd be like, suicide. Like, I would tell them, my teammates to kill themselves at this point.
Yeah.
Just to get the gold.
Come on, Panther 2, just... move up a little and let me kill you. That's all I'm asking.
But we're still not going to find Artie.
Well, I'm about to go find a lot of folks. Well, I'm at 26 seconds. I can't get around.
25 seconds.
All the way around. I had a minute and I read that wrong. 20 seconds. They wanted to draw. They're going to get a draw.
I wonder if they're already even in the game.
There should be zero gold for a draw, man. That's how I feel.
Get him.
There is zero gold.
It is zero gold.
Yeah. Alright, let's see if I can kill this Panther. Snap. Oh! It went long.
Oh.
Yeah, there's no gold for a draw at all.
Well, they earned it then. They just had no initiative past that one little corner bush that they failed on. I'm happy with our record.
Yeah, it's not bad. You're doing great.
So, guys, we are going to do this again next week. This same kind of deal, the tank company for
but actually streaming.
But actually streaming on Wargaming as opposed to just me, but
yeah, very sorry about that, guys.
I am more than happy to play tank companies with you guys until you get tired of it tonight. It's good practice for next week.
I'm good until 10 o'clock.
Okay.
This is Nippon if somebody could take my spot.
Who is this?
Nippon.
All right, we'll get you out.
Yeah, Slag, you'll drop me a little bit on that.
You got your regular? Okay.
Yeah.
We got other folks staying alive. And let's see. Escape, we love you, and then we'll scout you. You may have just cemented your position. If anything, we may give you another WZ to run with.
I mean,
I'm
not sure if we're
going to get any other WZ?
Who's this?
This is Saishuji. Maybe the one that
Justice
level, so he don't kill me again.
What was Nippon running and Phil's drop? What? They running?
Hey, Big's trying to get in.
Oh, man.
I just have
I think he needs an invite.
I will see you. I'd love to have Big. Alright, Big, you can see it. Awesome. Plan? Invite. Yeah, we'll get to it again. Leader J, you're in here, right?
Yes, apparently I am.
So we're going to make a trade for Sonny and Leader J. I'll bring it over. And Big over. And let's see. Everybody ready at the tier 8 of your choice? We're going to try and tier 8 with two. I'm running Artie Decker. I wouldn't waste two.
Yeah,
that's your
run
right
second.
That's great. That's awesome.
I got a picture.
If you guys want to see a picture of me, click on the video. That battery looks like the other day.
Gil. That sounds a lot like Gil. Gil, where are you, bro? Oh, okay. Yeah. Did traffic not eat you alive?
We went.
Are you able to hop online and do some change or what?
Nah, go ahead.
Because we'd love for you to play this. Alright, the stream's running off mine. They're having stream issues and we are going to be doing this again with Oregon Legion. So we're going to do it again. It's going to be awesome.
Christian, you want me to sit down in the
MS1
or take my
top 59? We will recruit somebody else for tier 1 duty. Like to run 59.
I'll do tier.
I can get an MS1, Baron. I'll get the crew.
Baron, alright. Get it ready, and you will be the next tier 1 man.
You're broadcasting on Twitch?
Yeah, I'm Maya Twitch channel going on. You have the link, right?
Yeah.
We have a plan?
What do you mean by plan?
We're gonna be over.
Kill them. What is this plan you speak of?
Yeah, yeah.
Our plan is to throw tanks at them and see what happens.
Yes, to kill them until they die.
The map's random, so.
So we're way over.
Until you get there.
We're gonna be way over on points once I'm ready. And let's see. I think Snow's played every game so far. Yeah.
Wing has two.
So who has?
Wingman.
Wing. Well, Wing, you're doing well, bro. I hate to. We're at 90. Who else
are
we trying to work in?
We're good.
T-Man, have you played?
Yeah, I played 2 games.
Okay, how about Burke? You played? So you haven't played yet. Okay, I'm gonna pull somebody for you. Wingman, how many of you played?
Everyone.
So do you mind if I swap you for Burke? Okay. Burke, you're in, bro.
Next swap all around.
Anyone else not played?
How's that? I haven't played yet.
Please let me know. Speak
so
now. Speak now or forever hold your voice. You have it? Okay. Let's see. Blunt. Blunt, how many have you played? Blunt?
Austin, not any.
No, I don't want you to. You're a good core director for Settings. Blunt, how many games you played? It's been more than one, yeah?
He's been one.
Alright,
yeah.
Then I'm going to swap the Dawkins in for Blunt. I think we D-Baron readies up his tier 1 and we're ready to rock.
Oh, sorry. I'm out.
Who's that? Oh, thanks. Good to see you, by the way. I thought you might enjoy this and I didn't know if you'd make it. Glad you did.
Hey, yeah.
You did. Is that anything?
Yeah.
Any day? I'm sending an invite again right now. Would you like to see? Yeah, my Twitch is running, so
you post it in?
Sure.
Technically we have 15 people. We could go put up a second tank company if we wanted.
We could.
I mean 30 people.
That might be interesting.
Yeah, I'm going that one play against El Beachy.
So, looking tank company there, you should see a link to my, you should see the link to my channel. My telephone is trying to tell me that I really need to, like, get ready and go into work, except I'm not doing that, so. I apologize for all the weird noises.
Work is overrated.
No, I'm sorry, okay. But I worked all night for two nights, because we had a moving incident, and I earned.
Alright,
I'm in now. Alright, sending it.
faith.
You can't post links in the chat.
You can. I just didn't send you the whole link. I'm sorry, but you can paste twitch.tv/AKTRIDN44, and that's the link.
Why 44?
Since gypsy training due to the incident. Why what?
It's in why 44.
I had to pick a number at some point, and somebody already had the name of Trish. And, pick that number. Eventually, I found another way to get 13,044, so then I got to 0. There is a player of Trish, and that's the name I want badly. It's not all that active. Andy, you might get. Oh, actually, that's my fault. We're ready to roll. I just fucked it.
Oh, yeah, no, I'll play that.
No, it's on me. It takes forever to start.
Okay, go for it.
You got your invite? Please post your favorite theory you'd like to play, and we may swap out somebody who's been playing. I'm interested. Chatty, you want to swap out today? Alright, the news coming in. You want to play your Rumble, really? Okay. Trust you. Don't know why I trust you, but I trust you. Alright, here we go. I'm going to hit the play button. I hit the battle button on the way now. Rated battle. It's not a reduced team. We hit tier max. Why are you asking me? Silly question.
But you don't have 15 players. You want all sixes, don't you?
Alright, it'd be nice to run an all-hellcat room, but...
Tom.
No, but,
See, then you have this. Then you're on this map, and you're assaulting on Sand River at the top, and then we lose because we can't even get to the cat.
Ever. Oh, it's an assault. Yeah, guys, this is an assault. I'm not familiar with running these. Anybody have any, like, guidance, leadership, thoughts here? Other than a forward defense, we need a forward. Well, we're attacking.
You're on defense.
We're attacking. Yeah. We're attacking.
Matt, it is Sand River.
Where do you want the D1? Well, you guys are somewhat sacrificial spotting agents. I don't want you to die needlessly, but we do need intel, so, I would send one from the north, one from the south, maybe one
Roger.
In the center. Judgment.
Is that a band mod here?
Yeah.
We should tell Wargaming.
Band mod for what?
Yeah. Let's just go sell it on him.
So we can go permaban?
No, I checked my mods, dude. Should be banned.
I don't know.
I saw some band mods. I saw some of those band mods, and I just couldn't figure out who would enjoy playing. Because...
See, the names are colored, so we have to ban you.
Yeah, you
colored
your
name. You colored names, seriously?
You guys are covering the front side of that, right? I'm gonna try and fight for the
hill. Can we get some backup for Vig, so he's not the only one protecting me? Guys, something to pull in behind Vig. He's like... Home, which I admire.
That's what they've done.
I admire a lot.
That situation.
I hear you, but I'd like to win.
I'll meet him at the little land bridge.
Because the way this works is that Wargaming pays the balance of, you know, the gold they save, not having to pay the full amount. You know how that works, right? That's right, Hip.
Well,
am I right, Hip?
The amount is zero, so...
No, wait. If we beat everybody, we save you 50%. Wait. If we beat everybody, we save you 50%. That goes to us, right?
Well, no, the default payment is zero, you know, the draw amount. Now, if you lose, we pay 250 out of your clan treasury.
If we lose, it comes out of our client. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. See, here, I thought you were giving money away for this whole client spotlight thing. And yeah, we're saving money, though.
It's all a scam.
I mean, you can't just make gold out of thin air.
When we save you money, though, I mean, that's like, even if you paid us, you know, half what we saved.
Technically, a win means that we'd be saving.
Tag! Look at that. Did you see that hit from across the board? Alright. Yeah.
Okay. I found him.
Yeah, you did. IS3s, Rumbug, get in support of those IS3s. Their mass is way down there on that the east side. I'd like to. I'd like to kick them right in their mass, frankly.
And I mean, that's the point.
So the faster we roll around the west flank and into them, and the best base forward we could put into the base on that east side where they're trying to push, the better. I think they've chosen kind of a poor strategy. We'll have to see here.
Yeah,
I'm
injecting at the two.
I'm going to hit that JP2. Okay, wait. That rumble meeting. Yeah, next round on him. On the way.
Bye, Rumba.
Tag. That's flash.
Type V9 the first.
Okay, I'll aim in on the next. Big and the two IS3s behind him. Follow up that 59 and get good pressure on the flank. That'd be great.
Tiger found me.
In the back wing.
Oh yeah.
Oh no. Okay. I can't see those guys anymore. I got a roundup though. See if you put 59. I'll send it. Oh, dance. It's on the way.
Oh wow. Yeah, they're
kind of back. Yeah, I need to get close because my reticle's too big. And it's too long a shot. I didn't expect him to be on the other side. I'm moving up. Solid load. Big, use clean up crew, man. You can clean up, get pressure on. That'd be great. You're doing all right, though. They made a bad decision. Almost covered half the distance with the close with nine rounds. We can go nuts again off the hill down.
Yeah, you only got 5 minutes though, we gotta actually take the one.
Fair enough, okay.
I'm just turn about at the cap circle.
Cap, got it.
No, I'm gonna go and slow
down. 5 minutes is plenty time to get it done. It's just
we got two coming back to us, so
that's about that. Pressure is on the way. Alright, once this rounds to the Pershing. Back up. Correct. Now there's. Go ahead and get rid of stuff.
We got side shots from the just go second.
Okay.
You get that JP back there?
I can hit him. Let me get that. Close to dead. I can get one shot. I can get one shot. That'd be great.
59 just needs someone to breathe on him.
Got it. Okay, aiming in on that JP2. And that fly.
One shot on the Rubel left, too.
Sent it. Oh, nice. Somebody got killed anyway. Let's get pushing on the cat, guys. We've got 3-4 minutes. Let's not lose the moment. Hopefully I'm not exposing myself too much. Yes. I'm gonna focus on those eyes. Cap and kill. Cap and kill. I think I got time to win. Yeah.
Nice.
Okay. Where else do you need Artie? Looks like you got plenty of pressure on that IS-3, so I'm gonna try to get around.
If we take out this IS-3 at least, we got this.
Okay. Okay, yeah, it looks like they turtled around the corner now on the bottom. They made themselves a better relative in doing so.
I'm not sure why they decided to hold that spot.
Me neither, because they can't. Yeah, the game's over now, because they chose to hold that spot. And who is this playing losses? WCPC, I'm not familiar with who they are. Tag, oh!
I can't put the name on them right now.
Yeah.
I know it's from Cross New York or something.
It's familiar, but is it? Is that who it is?
I think so, maybe.
QC. QC. Just QC is back company. WCPC.
I was going to say, your countrymen are just, I'm not impressed, bro. Vic is one of our excellent Canadian players. And I think he was a uni until they started judging unis on Win 80, right?
No, I was just under before, too.
Oh, just shy? Oh, well.
Yeah, I was going to leave.
So, guys, you want to continue this domination or call it a day, because we're going to do this again next week. Same deal with Q and Hypnotic will be here. Well, I just, hey, I'll have fun as long as you guys want to
kick it. Why don't we do one, like, fun one or something?
All right. Is everybody going to help?
No.
No. Hellcats. 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 Tier 6. Tier 6, fine. Talk. I will. That's fine.
What if we talk?
I said, "Says yeah, talk." I will shoot you. Yeah. Thanks for being with us, dude. I'm glad you can play. Let me get my.
Thanks for letting me play.
Hey, don't split me. It's about.
I'm driving.
Hellcats, guys. Hellcats. Everyone's Hellcats.
I got no Hellcat.
I can't believe that you've got a Hellcat. SU-100Y, I can respect that choice.
You guys want to know if somebody that's kind of going to be here? A little surprised. I don't even have the Hellcat reset.
Hey, who is this?
What?
SU-100Y,
who signed that?
Yep.
It was nice knowing you while you were part of the clan.
Hypnotic? You got no Hellcat research?
I don't even have a research.
Disgrace.
Oh. Oh. Down to TDI with you.
Overrated. Well, when I went to the...
overrated?
I had the P30. What's it was a tier 10 heavy. And then when it got switched into a tier 9 PD, I got that and the E5. So I started from tier 9 that
way. Now, Vic, you got a Hellcat, right?
Nope.
Nope.
Oh, so big, move me up
to someone. Sorry, big. Sorry, big. You were not at least this tall to ride this ride. Let's see. Skake has no Hellcat. Now that is a surprise. Knowing he likes to like.
I don't have a crew. And
you don't have a crew. That's your excuse. Crews are free.
Hellcat overrated.
Yes. Yes.
Liar.
Whatever you say. Lino J and a Chromie. I'm not bad with Chromie, actually. Just, I'm surprised they did that. Everybody ready to rock?
Sure.
I guess the Chromies, you guys are kind of going to be our, geek outs, more or less. No, scouts. And then I suck up. Certain of the Hellcats will be playing more aggressive than others. And I'll call it out.
Is that what we call it? More aggressive?
And then I'll just scare whoever comes across my path.
Skake, 5916 versus Cromwell?
Actually,
I was just curious. I figured you switched. Dude, I'm about to swap you out for somebody with a real tank at this point. I'm not sure. I don't want to have a Hellcat. Wait, I don't have a crew for my Hellcat. That's what you said.
Curiosity.
No.
Nice try.
Oh.
Yep.
One of my favorite
crits? Oh, I guess, yeah, because our hits. I put some premium rounds in mine. So, whenever you're ready, bro, I'm going to make up. This will either be a rude awakening, and we'll keep it jack.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, oh, and it's defense. Well, they didn't bring any arty. It could be worse, guys. We need a forward defense. That means I think we need some guys to push up in the top corner of the A9 rear area where you've got protection, maybe on the 8 line. So a pack up there, we need eyes, those are Krami from the 1960s to be our forward eyes on either side. You guys did get up to people together. I'm not sure if I have the best way to put this for a forward piece, but
I guess that's better.
We do need to spread out. These both sides. The Krump is running across up against the side of Nurm. I love you. That's very wasteful. Oh, you're the man. I would say get a little further over to the up against the top. Alright, let's see what's
up.
Got to drop the man.
He's out of range. Drawing.
Yeah, oh, way out of range.
Actually, that's the first time all night.
Trees are falling near me up here.
I got a back.
I think they're trying to see me.
I think he's trying to kill me. That's what he's doing. I'm gonna come around and get nailed.
Trishan's gonna die.
I'm watching over your back.
I don't like dying. Apparently everything in my tank is broken.
1390 come down. Two of them.
Wrong.
A 1390 peeks again, I got him.
Okay, I'm here. Nail him.
Oh.
I got it, the tech card.
With
I
real exploded. Rounds. Sorry. With Billy.
Oh, they are using a tech card.
Trees are being knocked over in the middle.
There he is. Is that the same 1390 as the one I was looking at around the corner? Or what? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay.
Hey, there's the Tetriarch right in the middle.
Okay. Confound this thing and nail it here. Oh, he
got an IS-3 middle.
Yeah. Fire him up. If that's the target you're calling, focus it down. Nail
it. Yeah, they're pushing in on the cap down there.
Okay. I'm going to try to come in from behind them.
I'm going back.
Two on out.
Who's down?
Alright, I can sit around. Alright, there's three of you moving forward. I got it. Oh, that should hit.
That's a camera. I have three to our left.
Waste the game.
I track the ice cream.
I
hit
him.
I'm
out.
You should get out.
Two more hits. Somebody got my back with this, this 30 thing. This,
I'm trying to come up there. I don't know if I'll get time, though.
This, oh.
We should have brought all
the. You know, had the crew been any different crew with this one, I think it would have been gone and just be all stomp.
Oh, all these three tracks again.
I just want to know what the heck happened to Cheshire.
That boy, I don't know,
boy said he would be here. And he's not online doing anything. I'm about to call him.
Any on Steam?
Say again.
He's snoozing on Steam.
Yeah, Pokemon Steam. Sometimes he's watching that. It's only one of them here. I'm going to hop back in my Artie. It's easier for me to direct things from that. Unless somebody would like to take over directing things. It's not hard. I promise.
I think Gib said he'd do it.
Yeah, but he's Gib. He's Gib 1. Oh, is he Gib?
No, I said Hip. Sorry, not
Hip.
The hippie.
You wanna shot call Hip?
What are you doing? What? Hey, it's a mutant.
Somehow, I figured there might be something like that going on. Uh-huh.
God, it's disgusting.
Yes.
Because of that, I think you need to have Q be the battle caller.
Oh, God.
Q, can you call battle?
Been doing it for years.
That is true.
I would actually like the benefit of experience watching you do what you do. If you have any skill whatsoever at it.
Both of you. I think we can all learn some time. Q calling a battle.
I look forward to your leadership. Yeah, I think we should make them both.
Wait, which is it? He's done it before and he's halfway decent, or you're totally cool with that?
Q is bad at tanks.
Okay. I did do clan wars. I did call battles for a while. I am not great at it, but.
You just got the gig, bro. You got the gig, bro. Actually, the two of you together, call it.
I used to call for a board for the original MLP and for SSGS, so.
Yeah, you want a professional to do it?
Make sure he invites us to all three, and then let's scale back to run eights and two one scale.
Take one, tier one.
Yeah, but I had a guy party. Who was a caller for
so Wing and Rusty?
Say
again.
Hey everyone.
Hip, do you need to run Artie to call?
I do a little bit better from the Artie.
Okay, let me run an actual tank since I'm not calling. Guys. How about that? Because I do need to.
I don't know that I've ever seen that.
Oh, that's an old friend, or no, a beta gift tank?
Yeah, beta gift
tank.
Is this not used to be a free game?
No, basically it was at launch, if you bought the specific gold package, you get one of the special tanks.
It is indeed special.
I want one.
You're about 3 years too late.
I'm gonna run 1390.
And let me guess, probably about $100.
So Skate can help in the scout.
Okay,
yeah,
let me
get out of here. Right,
say again. Yeah.
Some of the Russian players work on the American server stuff.
Yeah, I was about to say, I really want one of those pieces.
See, on my 1390, I've got optics, Vince. What's that pulled off? What is the thing that I need to do? not a stable DP for 1390. No. Only the lane drives, I think.
Yeah, only the DLB.
Oh, can't talk about that. I'm not gonna run it much longer. Yep. Alright.
You're faster than the fire, right?
They lost team. But I think point wise, once everybody wins, the overwhelm, and I mean, the full team fighting.
I played all the ones.
There we go. Now we have 90 minutes left to get up. Light on the
hinge. I can swap out if you want, but I...
Yeah, I mean, I can't fit. I can swap with somebody else. Yeah, but
I have 332. I just don't want to have any. That's all.
There you go.
We run into walking on this.
I don't know why that hurt so hard. But if you run that heavy,
he almost stuck it in.
Damn.
Does that look like a decent compliment for you, you gentlemen who are running battle?
Make it work.
Alright. I will hit battle with y'all are ready.
Ready if we're gonna do it?
Let's go.
I
expect
victory, man.
This is a lot of fun. We should do tank companies more often.
I agree, but for some reason, when we do our, a lot of people don't like champion parties, and I don't like being a fucking below champion.
So, I love
absolutely. Absolute champion are like, but come on. Those little ones.
I don't have a
killing me. You don't use tier 10 for champion.
For absolute, you have said absolute.
I like absolute, and I like champion. I don't like any good ones.
That's absolute.
This is like the worst one to call on. So you're gonna back out right now, aren't you? QH, what do you think?
Hold on, hold on, hold on. So one of the MS1s go in the valley, like in the little hole, like in this area. IS3 is the one you guys go up west, right here. Rhombuses, you guys set up. There's a little area to tuck yourself behind right there. Bobblehead, take the rocks out on the east side of the mountain.
Your scouts, the 1390 WZ, where do you want us to operate?
Where do you want to
go? Just make a couple of runs. Do the initial run through here, and then I'll come back and decide based on what we see. T28,
okay, can you take the other side? I'll make the run up through there real quick.
Hey, wait,
where do you want the IS3s? Didn't you say over here?
IS3s are in the west, on top of the hill, our side of the hill.
Contact. 1390. IS3. I don't know if I have.
Do they get gold for this still?
I believe so.
Oh, yeah.
I was gonna say, the thing hadn't been posted.
Just
sure it has.
Sometime.
I just saw it.
Check your chat, yeah. Which is kind of nice that you can go back and see chat now.
Yeah, it is
cool. I like that.
I thought that was part of
my
mod.
Been then.
IS3 in the bowl. MX5100 in the bowl.
Ooh. Come on.
Yeah, one of the
ones. Yep. I'm gonna try to
what
toss.
What was that? Hey, I saw the list of banned mods. Those ones are pretty crazy.
If you guys get a chance at that MX5100 below 20%.
Awesome. That was quick.
You drill?
Oh, sorry, Garn.
Alright, focus on 34-2 if he comes over. If not, I have no shot on him.
I'm gonna go ahead and try to scout. They don't have an arty.
Yeah, no arty.
I think they let me get clean in behind most of them.
Tiger on the peninsula.
They left that center line wide open.
Cat pressure and make them freak out?
I'm not gonna do that, Jeff.
No, no,
get rid of
G1.
You
got...
push up and put cat pressure on him. You would actually do that with the two T1s
really?
If you stay where you're at.
Over there.
Okay. I announced him.
You want me to pull back and try to tag the tiger too?
He had a shot on me. No,
he's still going out there spotting.
All right, cap pressure. Get it. Gentlemen, give me just 2 seconds and I'll be on it.
Watch out for that tiger.
1390.
All right. Well, the other one stay back. Our friend up there is gonna die.
That's.
DDs, get those guys.
I found one.
There's a 5100.
Come on.
Focus nice on this shot. One if you can, Keith.
We're gonna make him force. We're gonna force him to come over here and crest here.
The tiger turned around.
I have to be able to pull back.
He's running. He knows I'm loading. I love it.
Hunter has become the hunted.
Yeah, I tried to track him, but I'm thinking, he got away. Shoot. Well, I'm on the cab.
For now.
Watch your back, you guys on the hill. CDs, you need to pick up the guys that are pushing up the middle.
He was afraid of all 36 of my hit points. Wow.
Low health guy right here, low health. Rock and roll him.
Oh, he's coming back.
Whoa, they're coming over.
I'm out. He took my last 36.
I'm out.
I'm hearing a lot of I'm out.
Oh. 4% on top of the
bench.
Oh.
Room in the back.
Yeah, I'm gonna escape. Still going.
Really? Nice.
Nice.
Baron.
And we gotta get that guy that's on top and
yeah, we got one guy on top.
34 is pushing up.
The ice-3 you need?
Yeah, I'll finish off that ice-3 up top. Don't worry about that.
God, I can't climb here. Watch out to your right now.
I'm in the back of the 2-shot.
Alright, just gang up on the guys. Take out the IS-3 first. It's more dangerous.
Boom. Oh, did that bounce?
Nope.
Got it. There you go. Nice
All right, work. Gang up on this guy. Or just kind of wreck him. That works too.
Put the hammer on him.
Alright, do not push on the island yet. That's where the tiger 2 was. Just hold your position there.
He's everybody in an MS1.
Push up in the west.
Oh, wingman.
He's in an MS1. What did you...
Hey, I got a gold rock. I'm not afraid to use him.
He might pin his backside.
Dude, I've seen in a tournament a T1 kill an AMX from full health down to nothing because he just got ignored the T1 for like 4 clips. So it can happen.
Well, they have to ignore him. Yeah,
I'm not sure he's still here.
Seen some interesting kills in WGLNA by T1.
I don't think he's still here. I'm all the way around the peninsula now.
Oh, just wait until you find him with your face.
Because he's about to surprise you, I think.
Just waiting for the MS1 to go full buff now.
Yep.
So one of you guys said that you had a Forge Battle Caller call one with you, and they did a terrible job. Who was it?
I don't even remember.
Hey,
that's
I need to talk to him. I still talk to some of those guys.
It was at the get-together, I think it was last year in Atlanta.
Okay.
Marietta Battle Group with the Chieftain.
Atlanta, that could be a couple different people.
Okay.
No Tiger.
He was late. Oh no, I wanna say 17, something like that.
Was it Creep Country?
I think so. He had a long ponytail.
Oh, okay.
That
is
the
Creep
Country, 17.
Yeah.
Wingman
had Angle it.
How did he immobilize you? Oh, he got the back of your track, I guess?
Because I have a massive track on the side of my body.
Yeah, but I thought you had some nice cover there, and you weren't.
Yeah, that's what I bounced back.
can't shoot through dead tanks yet, right?
The queue is bad, right?
It's bad luck. Different.
Does that thing have
armor on? The front has like 700. So
one of them is about five. Let's say what's the exact thing?
It's an M6 with a
and like 200 armor strapped to the front of that the front plate.
Sounds kind of OP to me.
If they get on your side, dead. Walking from the front, it sounds like crazy. A little bit angry. The front is strong.
Oh, nice. Nice work.
Job.
Okay.
Yeah, we don't know how to call that.
Well, now you guys want to get by with you.
Well, I think actually I'm going to call it today. It's been a difficult day. I had to work today. But I'm just going to really start again. We'll definitely do this again next week, though. And that's a lot of fun.
Enjoyed it, man. You guys both failing or what?
Yeah.
Understood.
Next Wednesday, same time work for you guys.
That'd be awesome. That would be awesome.
But, yeah, again, I'm real sorry about
that. Oh, don't worry about it. You know, streamed it out to the world in one way, and got our name out, and we'll get a chance to do it again, sounds like, and our guys love doing this, so thank you.
Well, thanks
nothing
to apologize
for.
Well, we really appreciate that. Thanks so much, guys. Thanks for coming out.
Thanks.
See you guys soon.
Yeah, cheers. Have a good one.
We'll see you guys. We'll see you, Travis.